Suriname, Guyana, Frans-Guyana en Brazilië zijn gisteren een driedaagse workshop begonnen met als thema het uitroeien van malaria. De workshop is een initiatief van het ministerie van Volksgezondheid. De directeur van Volksgezondheid, Cleopatra Jesserun, zegt dat Suriname als klein land heeft bewezen dat malaria kan worden uitgeroeid.
This is an opportunity to share your strategies, best practices and experiences. Ultimately, we would like to formulate with you a multi-country action plan in which we can identify how each of our country's strengths can be used to support neighboring countries. A second part of this regional meeting is dedicated to Malakit, which is a three-country innovative pilot study conducted by Guyana, Brazil, and Suriname to address the special issue of malaria among mobile migrant gold miners in the French Guyana mining sites. Malakit is a unique intervention which was developed within a multi-country partnership to address a critical emergency situation. By training the gold miners to self-diagnose and self-treat malaria, effort is being made to address malaria in a context that does not allow regular interventions.
Jesserun benadrukt dat geen enkel land of organisatie op eigen kracht malaria kan uitroeien. Ze geeft aan dat in de buurlanden jaarlijks nog duizenden malariagevallen worden geregistreerd.
We received a request from the Global Fund to have the occasion of this meeting be a launching event of a regional malaria elimination investment case study. For Suriname, to have an investment case study for malaria elimination is important. And we hope that this regional study will generate economic evidence to inform resource mobilization efforts for malaria elimination in the Guyana Shield. We also hope that the findings from this investment case will strengthen malaria elimination advocacy efforts and will ensure that financial resources and political commitment are maintained to achieve elimination.
De directeur van Volksgezondheid, Cleopatra Jesserun, vandaag bij de opening van een driedaagse workshop over het uitroeien van malaria.